क्वेश्चन नंबर एट, विजयलक्ष्मी, क्वेश्चन नंबर एट, विजयलक्ष्मी लिमिटेड इनवाइटेड एप्लीकेशंस फॉर 10,000 12% डिबेंचर ऑफ 100. क्वेश्चन नंबर एट, 10,000 12% डिबेंचर ऑफ रुपीज 100 एट अ प्रीमियम ऑफ रुपीज 70 पर डिबेंचर, एट अ प्रीमियम ऑफ रुपीज 70 पर डिबेंचर. द फुल अमाउंट वॉज पेबल ऑन एप्लीकेशन. सो दिस इज द क्वेश्चन ऑफ लंप सम. Full amount was payable on application. Applications were received for 13,500 debentures. So applications were received for 13,500 debentures and PF company issued only 10,000 debentures. The case of oversubscription. Applications for 3,500 debentures were rejected and application money refunded. Debentures were allotted to the remaining applicants. Pass necessary journal entries in the books of Vijay Lakshmi for above transaction. This question was the part of foreign 2012. Okay, dear children. So let us pass the entry, journal entry for it. So when we receive money, we will pass bank account debit to debenture application and allotment. Why debenture application and allotment? Because this is the case of lump sum. How much money we are going to receive? 13,500 applications multiply by 170. Is that clear? So 13,500 multiply by 170. It is 22,95,000. 22,95,000 is received at the time of application, being application money received. But I would like to ask one thing. Do you think, children, that 22,95,000 is required? Is demanded? No. We have only 10,000 debentures. So what we can do? Debenture, application and allotment account debit to how much we can transfer? To 12% debentures, we can transfer only which is required and called. So for 10,000 debentures, to security premium reserve, to security premium reserve, and excess money refunded. Just a minute. To bank, excess money refunded. So we have 22,95,000 in debenture application and allotment. How much we can transfer? In debenture, we can transfer only 10,000 debentures multiply with the face value. Face value is 100. How much we can transfer in SPR? Only 10,000 debentures which are issued at the rate multiplied by 70. How much we will refund? 3,500 applications are refunded completely. So we have taken 170 from them. Do you understand, children? This point clearly. So 10,000, yes, 10,000 into 100, 10 lakh. We will credit it in debenture. 10,000 into 70, 7 lakh. Okay, 10 plus 7, 17. 22 minus 17, 5 lakh. So 5,95,000. It means we are returned. Company is returning. I hope this question is clear. Very simple and very general question, dear children. Being debenture, application and allotment money transferred to 12% debenture account. And you can write also that excess money is refunded. Okay. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Children, this question was